vans in 4 days. Thieves acting pretty quick in Tulsa, going after a specific vehicle in a specific area. Suzanne Spencer is live outside the Wauwatosa Police Department with what all these crimes have in common. Suzanne?
Ted, it is not just the type of car, but also the location and the timeliness. The most recent incident just this morning, and Wauwatosa police here are catching on. Wauwatosa is home for Heidi and Jim.
So how was your day?
Ugh, it was crazy.
They do everything together, including deliver auto parts for a living in their early 2000 vans.
I mean, we count on the money, and we don't get paid if we don't work.
But on Saturday, they had a job they couldn't deliver on.
Your car's not in the parking lot. And he thought I was kidding.
Their red van gone near Hampton and 100th, the first of four vans stolen in 4 days. In every case, the doors were locked.
So in all four cases, it was early 2000 Chrysler minivans that were targeted.
Another was taken from the same complex as Heidi and Jim, another a mile away, and another was swiped while a woman was inside church on Sunday.
It's not usually just to go joyriding. It's usually that they want to commit some other crimes.
Near 71st and Feebrants, Heidi and Jim's red van did turn up, not in good shape. And police say even worse, they think it was used to steal another van.
Jim had two surgeries in January, and I was sick for 10 days. So that's 3 weeks of no pay.
A callous crime that has real consequences for Heidi and Jim, who hope whoever took from them won't do it again.
They violated our property, our livelihood, our peace of mind, and for nothing.
Police tell us that it is no secret that this type of van is targeted. They say if you have heard anything about this incident or those two suspects that they think may be involved, be sure to give police a call. Reporting live outside Wauwatosa Police Department, Suzanne Spencer, Fox 6 News.
That's a heads up for a lot of people tonight. Suzanne, thank you.
From that to a business.